So today, y'all, it was a lot. It's been a minute. But we back, and it's November. November the 1st, we doing Vlogmas. And today, we just got our new car. So we starting the year, the month off with a bang. Go to hook me up with CarMax, okay, y'all. I'm gonna give y'all more information, but stay tuned.
Ooh, and it's blue, my favorite color. Okay, y'all see that? I'm at Fiber with the bow,
So I did express, y'all. So it ain't take me long. I just got up here, and I'm already done. They say you get like a 10-day process. So if you don't need the car, I mean, if you don't want the car or something wrong with it, you can always bring it back and pick out something else. So I'm excited about that. Just pay that money. And I had to come out here and get some sun because it's cold in there. And I'm already done. Only thing I'm waiting on is the paperwork. Everybody was like, why is you doing it online? You got to go in person. This is the new century. People don't do stuff in the what you call it? They don't do stuff in person no more. They do everything online. And y'all know this. Anyways, y'all. So I ain't come back to y'all about yesterday because I just got my car, went to work, came home, did my hair, and chilled in the house. Okay. It wasn't that tidy. Okay. But today, the next day, we about to go to Chaucer because we about to put some miles on a new car, period. Congratulations. We going to the Yin Yang Twins. Hey, we going to the concert. And we going to have some fun. And I called out. Hey, and I'm still getting paid. Hey, oh. Gotta go to Charleston. Stay tuned. Subscribe. Like. Comment. And follow your girl today.
Y'all, I'm over here using all the features. Okay. Cruise control, everything. We riding this thing. Okay, we taking it on the ride. So she's on the road. Doing the way to Charleston. Yeah. That's your false confidence and calculated promises. All in your conversation with. I want the credit if we're losing all.
In the trees. We made it to Charleston. Yay.
So. Yeah. Oh, look at twin. Perfect timing. I'm vlogging. Y'all, look at that booty meat right there. We're so why you twerk. What is that? Girl, you were supposed to dance.
Oh, I'm surprised right now. I'm looking at the new car.
So Taylor had to work because, you know, we got the tickets from her. So we wanted to just see her in her element and, you know, just see her do her thing. I'm so proud of her, man. From like where she came from to where she is to I know where she going. Like, I just support my girl. I'm just so proud of her, for real, for real. That's not her station. I'm gonna put right here what her station is. If y'all wanna go follow her, Tay Simone Z93.3 FM, Saturday night, 7 p.m. to midnight. You gonna have to check her out. She live now doing her thug thizzle, and you see me and my sister was playing in the studio. I'm up here getting content and stuff like that. Okay. You know, showing out for my girl. Yeah, she showed me her nails. Y'all know those press on. She said some girl in Charleston got a bug. I'ma find her Instagram so I can drop it for y'all. You know, we always gotta drop them jeans and keep everybody up, man.
Oh, thank you.
That's right.
I
love
this.
Hey, you on a radio station, girl.
Come on, CTU, something.
Girl, bye. Something. Everybody can't say they on the radio, boo.
Big something.
Period.
Jeezy was here tonight.
Big boss.
Come on, thank you.
Period.
Big something.
We're so, who it is? Young Jeezy. Yin Yang Twins.
Yeah, he's not at the same thing we're going to.
So what we doing? What we going to?
Yin Yang Twins, Young Jock, Little Scrappy, hold on. He on here somewhere. It's right here. And it say and more. I don't know who and more is, but and more.
Oh, okay, cool.
Ying Yang Twins, Young Scrap, Young Little Scrappy, Young Jock. All I can say right now, though, is the industry is becoming a very scary place as I grow
up. We was hungry, so we had to go get us some food before the concert. Yeah. Twins say this is her favorite spot, so we about to see where the tent and fold. They put it outside. We're going to see where the tent and fold. Oh, I'm about to shake them off.
that. Outfit change. We didn't make it to the concert, y'all. We probably a little late and all, but oh, my mama look good.
On my hoop.
Y'all like the new?
Thank you.
Y'all too sick, man.
Hey, hold on. You want me to take you on the golfie?
Yeah.
No. Oh, no. Ain't no.
He gonna offer what he gonna get you up there?
Y'all, this new light is busting, though. Y'all need to go ahead and check that Amazon storefront out.
Oh, yeah. I can,
girl. Look at that.
Have all of my
nostrils.
All
right, so which way are we going? Oh, no. Oh, no. I got a deal, bro. Yeah, I know.
Make it, they still came, showed out, and everybody had a good time. That little girl went on there and she was doing her thing, but I hate that. It's like it was a little ratchet and it was a little inappropriate for little girls, but hey, you know, if your mama like it, then I love it, I guess. Anyways, and we got back home in Columbia about 2:00 in the morning. It didn't take long. If you can make it to the Yin Yang Twins, you can make it to the Lord. So I had to make sure that I still was present. Pulled up on him too. I'm so thankful for what he has done for me.